Jeffries for three. Hits the top of the backboard, and here comes Tony Allen. Allen back for Arthur. Arthur throws it down, and a foul.
We've seen some folly by the Knicks. Previously, Fields fouling the man in transition, and this is inexplicable by Jeffries. The guy's going in for the layup. Leave him alone.